So now I'm going to say the error 0xc000007b application can start. Now I should download this file AIO210. This file now extract this to desktop. Okay, the extraction goes. Now keep it back. Now you can see this extraction here, S to all. Close this. T files will be extracted from your AIO210. Now open this SVC pack and install AIO runtimes. Click on run. It installs. It takes a lot of time. Now it says like this, install WinPKG, then click on S. Now this both, click on install. It takes some time to installing all these.